Back so soon?
Blind. requested on Dixon Ave near the Goth Court building. Electricity surges have been spotted. Use caution in responding.
Face, meet floor. Them. Let's do this.
Yes, I've got vigilante over here.
You lost this fight before it even started. Getting started. Time for a real challenge. Basic physics.
Lovely to see you again, Miss Gordon.
Night.
regulators are probably inside. Time to find out what they're after. I can't let them see me. Another lab. Wonder what Freeze is up to. You deserve a break. Banging. Is someone alive in there? Scientist. Looks like they killed him. Why was he trying to get to this console? Pretty important. The ID card on this body says Dr. Theodore Upshot, head of cryogenic research.
Victor did what he did, despite the dangers. I can say that I only enabled him, but also absolutely enabled.
Dr. Upshot hid some kind of failsafe in his office. Might be worth a look. Another scientist dead. Playing that, Freeze.
I insisted on a failsafe. A disruptor. The likely event that Victor uses the machine to play God. The disruptor made Victor mad. He asked if I had lost faith. I hid the thing instead of destroying it because I fear him. Almost as much as I fear the potential of what we've created. And if you're listening to this, please, forgive me.
Now, to find his office. Bet that failsafe is still here somewhere. Hidden floor compartment? Belfry. Looks like the scientist who built Freeze's machine also built a disruptor. Think this might be what we need to take him down. I'm bringing it in.
Good work. We'll wait for you back at the Belfry.
Lovely to see you again, Miss Gordon.
Did you find anything else about Mr. Freeze at Quartz Labs?
No, but at least we have the disruptor. I don't know what Freeze is planning, but he was willing to kill Dr. Upshot to keep it a secret.
If we could track down what Freeze took from the lab, it would give us a better idea of what we're dealing with.
Is this something in the weather report about an ice age?
Be advised, extreme weather events in progress.
Temperatures have fallen 60 degrees in just minutes. An extreme cold front?
Weather doesn't do that. Not without some help.
Freeze.
Freeze can make weather now?
Freeze can make weather now.
The storm is localized around Elliott Center. We need to get there now.
Belfry, Elliott Center's encased in ice. Whatever's causing this is localized at the top. Definitely Freeze is here. I'm going to get closer.
All units at Elliott Center, air support inbound.
GCPD can't do this on their own.
That's why you're there.
Grounds is clear. How's it looking up there?
Drop your weapons or we will open fire. Returning fire.
All clear for now.
The storm is getting worse. I recommend you find a way inside Elliott Center quickly.
The GCPD chopper made that part easy.
Due to the severity of the storm.
Copy that, Belfry. It's up to us now. Belfry, what was that?
The weight of the ice may be making the building unstable.
Copy that. Gotta get to that weather machine.
Hurry.
still going on when Freeze came through.
He is out of control.
Safest time to take the elevator.
Well, you could take the stairs.
These cables on the floor. Guaranteed they lead to Freeze. Belfry, status.
Countless dead, and the temperature's still falling.
We need to stop this, now. Almost there.
I see the weather machine, ready with the disruptor.
Be careful, that machine is siphoned.
Field disruptor's in place. It's charging.
Get away from my storm engine!
Is that what you're calling it? You don't want to be on this roof when the disruptor goes off, trust me.
Irrelevant! I already have what I need! A storm has risen over Gotham. Nothing can stop it!
We'll see about that.
Without these Batman!
The field disruptor is nearly charged. I'm afraid there isn't much time until the pulse triggers.
Behold! Gotham without Batman! A disaster! A lost cause! The cold will crush you!
You're lucky this thing was built with a failsafe. Brace yourself.
System reset successful. Cryogel cycling online.
Freeze! Can you hear me?
You should have let me die. It would have been so much easier for you.
The weather machine is offline and the storm is clearing.
He said I should have let him die. But it sounded like a threat.
Victor always had the potential to bring disaster to Gotham. Until tonight, a kernel of humanity stopped him.
And now, we are that humanity.
Back so soon?